international control was lost at that time, and it is too bad that it was, but it did mean that each country, and in particular the American Atomic Energy Commission, had a free hand to develop what they wanted. In the years from then until now, statesmen in the big countries, particularly the United States and the Soviet Union, and also England and France, came to, and I suppose also China, came to the conclusion that the use of nuclear weapons in war was impossible, because in contrast to the Japanese experience, it would not be two bombs which would end a war, but instead of that, if there were a nuclear war, it would be hundreds of bombs used on each side, destroying the other country, and it would not be the end of the war, but the beginning of a complete destruction of the other country and the own country, probably a destruction of civilization.